Playing only the best music in the world. This is
Tumor Radio.
Welcome and thank you for choosing Tumor Radio. Hope you're having a fantastic day. Tusu at work, wengine wako nyumbani wana drive wengine, na pia by the way, wakati huu shule zimefungwa, ma youth wako mtaani. I can take a look and on my Twitter Anton already wameanza kucheki. There is a debate which was happening the whole of last week on social media, and I found it interesting to discuss with you, and indeed it is internet to youth creativity, and that will be our chat today. Let's talk. What you take, call in 07001444 on social media platform TJ Andex on Twitter, Facebook and Instagram. First, let's check out the best of 4 years of my hand by Michael Jackson, aka MJ Mwenye. Never got one like this. MJ was most awarded artist back in 80s, among his 100 awards being 13 Grammy Awards, 86 Billboard Awards, 85 MTV Awards, and so many. This was incredible. Wow. And remember, it was the time when music was all about message. Let's ask ourselves what we are local. That will be our next topic. Stay tuned. Let's listen to MJ. It's 15 minutes past the hour. This is Campus Direction. Our topic today is internet to youth creativity. I'm giving away an airtime worth 1,000 Kenyan shillings. What to do is to tell me where you're listening from, and of course your name to 2233. Remember, the more SMS, the more chance you secure to win. On Twitter, people are opening up Blenyarumba. The topic is worthy discussion. According to me, internet has looted creativity in youngs. I'm tuning from Kisii. Thank you so much, James Kilonso. I use message app to send letter to my girl. Can't write a love letter. Seriously, that is so serious. Listening from Kitui, Lucy Joki, internet has helped you to expand and groom ideas. There is an interesting tweet here. Yeah, I DJ Andex, my name is Rachel, listening from Kabarak. I got my fiance on social media and specifically on Instagram, and we are well. Internet so helping, whole lot. Where do you get that courage to date on social media and reach a point of choosing to marry each other? It's so confusing to me. I mean, I can't. We should talk about this here and share your experiences to me, because I don't know how it happens. Remember to send your name and place you're listening from to 2233 to win airtime worth 1,000 Kenyan shillings. It's 30 minutes past the hour. Brought up by Jason is a track on play.
Yeah. My feelings, no, this ain't really like me. Can't control my anxiety. Feeling like I'm touching the ceiling. When I'm with you, I can't breathe. Boy, you do something to me. Boot up,
Welcome back and thank you for choosing Tumo Radio. This is Campus Direction and I'm your host, DJ Andix. And our bench today, we have Coastal Region Youth Leader, Byron Odhiambo. Thank you for coming first.
Thank you for having me, bro.
The discussion is eating up, man. It is not the first time to encounter such discussion. It has been a dilemma since internet technology came to limelight. And our discussion today is internet to youth creativity. You are youth leader. What should we do to ensure effective use of internet technology?
So honestly, on this issue, a lot of things have really come up, especially concerning cyberbullying. We've had in the recent past or in the news, you know, the things that have been trending. The news has been full of cyberbullying, and cyberbullying is not something new to us. It has really been affecting our youth. So we were suggesting maybe restrictions as far as maybe use of WhatsApp are concerned. You remember that there is a bill going around on Parliament about the restriction of WhatsApp admins. And I know the youth are not happy about this, but personally I think this is to our own benefit. So that nobody can just add you to any useless group. You know, in these groups they add you, then the next thing you do something and post there, they take it and use it to make memes. And this is what encompasses cyberbullying, when you are ashamed about something that you posted, that somebody has manipulated to create something embarrassing about you. So we are hoping for restrictions. We're hoping that the Parliament will get to pass this bill, and we are hoping that maybe we'll make a good cyberspace for the youth in Kenya.
What is your take on time duration the youth spent on internet? Do you think youth are spending more time on internet than other things?
I think about times that people spend on the internet. I have no issue with the time people spend on the internet, but have the issue with what do people do with the time they are in contact or they are using internet. You see, even the greatest developers, you share their stories, they're going to tell you that the software that they developed is just that they had contact with the computers for a long time, so they got the skill. And you'll agree with me that the internet is full of knowledge, full of skills for our youth.
There is this essence of balancing, because as you know, spending more time in internet can also bring overweight. You already know that, and
I know, I agree with you totally. Okay. Like if you're just spending time on Instagram, on Facebook, on Snapchat, that's now getting so awkward. People obsessing themselves, posting selfies and posting on the internet. First of all, that's not only a danger to your time, like you have nothing else you're doing, but it's also a danger to your own self. Like for example, we've had previous cases of maybe, excuse me from going overboard, but you have somebody who's going to track you, like let's say a serial killer.
Okay.
What they use is your Facebook profile. So you keep posting pictures every time and you're tagging locations. You're so easy to track. You can be found anywhere. So apart from just you always ask for a life of privacy. So privacy starts to do, like, what are you putting out there? You are giving us all your location all the time. Now, is that really privacy? Is the kind of privacy you want? Because we are saying that we should not maybe get access to people's data, but you're already giving it to us without even asking. So privacy, apart from us fighting for post privacy in the laws, you should also fight for your own privacy. Don't keep posting every time and tagging the place. The next thing, you're so obsessed that you don't even get to clean your room. You're so obsessed with the internet that you don't even get to do your assignments. That's also dangerous. But the kind of internet time that I'm talking about is the productive kind, whereby you are spending the internet to learn about coding. You're trying to code. You're trying to make the world a better place. You're spending your time on the internet to learn about maybe how to cook, or to learn about how to do your project, or to do some assignments. That one, you're making the world a better place. I have no problem with it. In fact, I was advocating for, and I hope the president himself, and even the future leaders and leaders of our generation at the moment, and even the parliament, the whole house, are listening to me as the youth representative. I ask that internet or Wi-Fi be made free to the public. so that the youth can get to be more creative, so that the youth can get to create more jobs for themselves through the internet.
Okay, this is Tumo Radio, and that is Byron Odhiambo. We are coming back. Stay tuned. And this is Campus Direction. I'm your host, DJ Andix. Keep tweeting.
Mabuma. Hey, Mabuma. Mabuma. Asemanyele check, makeup check. Sasa va upendeze.
It is 5 minutes to the top of the hour, and this is Campus Direction. That is where we'll end our show today, but tomorrow, the same time, the same place. It was a fruitful show. Thank you for choosing, and thank you for tuning. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.
Can catch a movie tonight, my boo.